A Boone County jury is deliberating in the retrial of a man accused of killing his co-worker. This is David Dooley's second trial. He was previously convicted of the 2014 killing of co-worker Michelle Mockby. But a judge ordered a new trial after new information was released. Mockby was found beaten to death with a tape gun at the Thermo Fisher Scientific Warehouse in May of 2012. The defense speculates someone tampered with Mockby's body before police arrived. They argue someone else killed Mockby.